Hey, this is Phil of Rescue Tips. I found a quick and simple way to remove most backgrounds, and best of all, it's free. No software or downloads are necessary, and it can be done with most images in just a couple of minutes. This tip is ideal for eBay and Etsy sellers who want to include a clean photo image on their auction posting. Images without background clutter or distractions are the ones that most buyers will focus on. I chose PhotoFuze.com since it's easy and it's free. So let's get started. First, open your browser and go to PhotoFuze.com. I'll post a link in the description below. You'll need to register with them first. They'll automatically send you an email, so be sure to confirm it when it comes through. Then upload a photo that you want to clean up. I'm choosing one of my photos here, and I want to remove the background for a clean look so that my item stands out. I choose to paint over the item with one of the markers above. You don't have to be perfect, just slightly overlap the edge. There are various tweaks that you can set, and you can even choose gray or white backgrounds. Now I'll clean up a bit with the eraser tool. When I'm done, I'll click the finish button and it's ready to download. You can download it here, and it'll also send you an email with a download option. Let's try one more, this time a Toby jug, which I photographed in a darker, busy background. And now it stands out against a black background. Hey, by default, your photos here are public, but you can change that in a setting in your profile or individual photos in the settings tab when highlighting a photo. Hey, if this helps, I hope you subscribe with us and hit like.